Hey guys, Mikhail Rant Outdoors here. So my intro would not work, so I'm going to give you a quick rundown of what is happening in this video, and it's really exciting stuff. Alright, so basically, I found a good pike fishing spot close to my house, just about a half mile away down the river. So what it is it's about 10 feet of crystal clear water, and you're basically just sight fishing for these pike. And I only saw one the first time I went out. It was a solid like 30 inch pike. It hit my jigging wrap tip with the minnow. I went to set the hook, but it spit it out right away. Super finicky fish. I mean, you really have to like finesse this kind of fishing. But so anyway, I didn't have any luck on Sunday. Went back out on Tuesday, just nothing. So I was like, all right, I'll come more prepared. So after school today, I bought some sucker minnows, loaded them up on tip-ups, and I didn't get any action with the sucker minnows, but I got some action on my jigging wraps again. So at about 2 p.m., I was jigging the jigging wrap tip with the minnow head. This one was a number 9 silver minnow colored one. All of a sudden, the big pike I'd seen on Sunday came flying in, looked to be about close to 30 inches, came up, missed my jigging wrap, and then turned around. So I was like, oh, all right, so I got to turn on my GoPro. So I turned on the GoPro, because I didn't have it looping at the time, so I turned it on, and as I was fumbling with it, the pike inhaled the jigging wrap. I tried setting the hook, but I was too late. He spit it out, so it was game over, and I was not feeling very good. So I sucked it up, started looping the GoPro on a 5-minute interval, so as you're about to see, you're going to see some footage of when the pike came back. So the pike comes back at about 3 p.m., I was jigging the number 9 jigging wrap, and he kind of came in, was a little interested. This is the one that he spit out just an hour before. So thankfully, I had my number 7 perch color jigging wrap on a different rod, and I had it ready. So I dropped that down also, and as you're about to see, I used both to my advantage, and let's just say it kind of worked out. I seriously cannot believe what just happened. That was unreal. I don't know if the footage turned out, but I hope it did. Got on the perch colored jigging wrap here. As you can see, just barely hooked. This is literally a half mile from my house, and this is just insane.
So that was extremely incredible. I was just totally shocked, like just mind blown. Catching that big of a fish only a half mile from my house is just absolutely insane. Footage turned out okay. I was using my old GoPro because my newer one I'm recording with now just does not do well in the cold. But yeah, it was crazy. So basically what ended up happening is, so I was kind of just jigging both of the jigging wraps to get its attention. ultimately I went with the number 7 perch color jigging wrap. I was just kind of jigging it. Pike was kind of showing some interest, but not a whole lot, just kind of swimming around. So then I decided to do a new technique. So what I did is, with my number 7 jigging wrap rod, I just kind of jiggled the rod tip just a little bit, like hard jiggles like this, instead of giving it the occasional pop like I'd been doing. So these little jiggles made the minnow look like it was having a seizure on the treble hook. It just kind of flopping up and down like this. So what that did is it instantly got the pike's attention. It kind of stopped being hesitant, just went straight up to it, flared its fins, and when it flared its fins, I knew it was game on. I was just ready to set that hook because I knew it was going to strike. Sure enough, it took a big chomp, as you saw in the footage. So it just takes that big bite, set the hook, and sure enough, that baby's on. Absolutely incredible. I'll be back at it again sometime soon, I hope. So no hits on the sucker minnows, which was kind of surprising, but those jigging wraps, man, those put in some work. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more exciting videos just like this of me sight fishing for some amazing pike. This one came out to be 28 inches and 4.67 pounds. It was pretty fat, and I was very happy about it. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more exciting videos. I'm Mikhail Ranta Outdoors. Catch you next time.